This video we will discuss the isometric projection problem number 10. The question is given like this: a pentagonal pyramid of base side 30 mm and axis length 60 mm is resting on HP on one of its base with a side base perpendicular to VP. Draw the isometric projection of it. So we know that when the shape means the shape comes other than the rectangle and square, we need to make a frame for it. So first we will construct the actual the pentagonal the shape with the orthographic view so that we can use it macros and inside polygon we can construct the pentagon. And we need to take always flat length and then the side length they given here 30, so enter 30, number of sides is pentagon, enter 5 and place it here. So after placing that, we need to extend the lines from all the corners to make a frame for it. So draw the horizontal and vertical lines from all 5 corners. So after finishing this, can for reference you can give the namings O, A, B and C. And these are the corners 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Then know the dimensions of this frame, C to O and then O to A. In the same way, O to 0.4 and then O to 0.3 and then C to 0.2. So now we got the frame and all. We will construct the frame in isometric view. Start with the line. First, we will draw the OA this side. The length we noted 48.54. The angle is 30. And then 46.17. Angle is 150. Then again 48.54. Angle is minus 150. Then 46.17. Angle is minus 30. We finish the frame. For your reference, you can keep the namings to identify the 5 points of the pentagon, which side it is coming. Okay. Now go to arc by center point. And between O and A, we are getting 0.4. The distance is from the O 24.2 cm. That's why make the O center and give the radius 24.27 and draw the arc between O to A. Next, 0.5 is coming between A and B. The distance is same as O to 3. So that's why we can take the A center and give the radius 17.63 and draw the arc. Same way, between C to O, we are getting 0.3. That is also having same dimension. That is 17.63 and draw the arc. And last, between C and B, we are getting 1 and 2. That 2 from the C to 1, it is having 9.27. Take C center, enter the radius 9.27 and draw the arc. After that, from the B, take same dimension 9.27 and draw the arc. Now we got all the points. So now go to line, visible line. We need to join it. So after joining this all the points, and now we need to give the pyramid height. So to get that, we need to know the center. So draw the diagonal line to get the center. And after getting the center from the midpoint of this height of the pyramid, they given 60, so enter 60, angle is 90. So once we get the height, now go to the line, visible line, from the apex draw the line to front corners . The remaining, the backside, these are already done, so that's why we need not to join that. You can delete all this hidden edges and whatever the construction lines we made for reference, everything you can delete, and only the final object you can retain. And the last, don't forget to reduce to isometric scale. Go to scale option in the move and select the object and scale factor 0.814 and press enter. It will reduce to isometric. And this is how the problem should be solved.